Okay, so basically 2020 just had to end the way that 2020 has just been. I mean, couldn't be any more 2020 than how today went. First this morning, drive all the way to pick up my helper, 35 minutes away, get halfway to the job, starts downpouring. It's gonna rain all morning. Bring him back home, drop him off, drive all the way home. And down by me, it's not raining as much as it was by the big job. So I go do a small little cleanup down the road from me. Takes me about 2 hours. Done about 1:30. I'm like, oh, it's turned out to be a nice little day on New Year's Eve. No big deal. Get to the dump, pull the truck out, get in the truck, nothing. Dead. So, thank God my stepdad's off. My stepdad's a great mechanic. He's been rebuilding his Ford for years. He's just perfect with Fords. Takes him like 2 seconds to do anything to him. Call him up, I tell him, hey, alternator just went out on the pickup. He says, okay, I'm off work. Where you at? I tell him I'm at the Ocean County dump. He's like, all right, I'll be there half hour. I'm like, okay, of course. They were closing, so one of the workers pulled me out of there. My stepdad gets there, we jump the truck, fly down to Advance. I buy the alternator. You know, rest is history. Bing, bang, boom, real quick. I shot a little video. Tried to shoot a video of when it was fixed and running, but my phone was full of storage somehow. So I just wanted to, like, long story short, you know, 2020 just had to end the way that 2020 was. The truck breaking down, raining, you know, everything in the world. But at least wasn't too bad of a fix. It was nice and quick. My stepdad's a Ford genius, and thankfully he was around to take care of it and help me out, so I didn't have to get a ride, then bring the other truck out there, fix it, then bring the other truck home and get a ride back there to get the truck. It would have been like a 7.5-8 hour ordeal instead of just a 3 hours it took for him to come out there and jump me, us to get to the auto parts store and fix it. I was able to shoot a short little video of him doing it. I tried to shoot a video afterwards when I got home, but my phone deleted it, so I had to go through and delete a whole bunch of stuff. So here's a little short video of my year ending. 2020 style. Happy New Year, everybody. Hopefully 2021 will be way better. Hope everybody stays safe and healthy and happy. Moogs out. Yeah, so Happy New Year to me. My alternator goes, but thank God my stepdad's a Ford genius. He had the whole alternator out in about 8 minutes. By the time it took me to go in, buy a pack of cigarettes, he ripped the alternator out of the truck. Yeah, this one took me about 1.5 hours to do, busting knuckles, cursing my head, and probably throwing a wrench through like that Ford's windshield because I was pissed off at Ford's or something. But it took him all about 8 minutes.
Yeah, and this one, if you put these on, put them on from up here. Not here, so you don't crack the housing. There's less, you know.
So yeah, that's my day. This will go on YouTube because I have to post everything on YouTube now. But I forgot my GoPro today. Go figure. So this really took him about 8 minutes to get the freaking thing out. It would have took me 8 minutes to get that air filter cover off.
And then we got this top mount. Swing it out of the way and we get it in here.
Well, I got one brand new thing in the truck.
The new one's got slides. So you don't even have to take these all the way out. The other one, I don't think, had slides. Had holes.
Yeah, look at that.
You know what? I'm going to do this the easy way.
Put them in and slide it on?
Yeah.
See? Milwaukee. Everybody uses Milwaukee. The best thing in the world. Milwaukee. At least I got to actually open up my birthday present and use one of the tools for something other than putting together kids' toys or furniture.
You're right.
I think the only thing I did was put together the billy goat with that thing. Thank you, Advance Auto, for having one left in stock. Yeah. Thank you, CarQuest, for me remanufacturing one so I can have it in stock. And thank you, Jimmy, for being a Ford genius. He's only rebuilt the motor and trans in this van about 72 times in the last 25 years, but...
Yeah, that thing's 1994.
That's old. Well... Have a happy new year, YouTube. I'll be asleep by 12. I'll post this in an hour, though.